Hello guys,
this is Kingsley Onyema. Now this is my first project set on the course I'll be talking about, Introduction to Computer Science. So this is my first project, and the project is a goldfish hunter. Now it's just like, it's a game, so let's dive right in and see how it goes. Now when the green flag is clicked, oops, I failed it, and my high score was only 2. Now let me play it once more. My score is 3. Now let me play one more time before I explain what goes on. Let me explain what goes on now. Now this is a project that meets up the requirement for this project. Is I must have 2 sprites, and this is, I have more than 2. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I have 5 sprites. I meet up the condition, and also have a condition. Well, I have some conditions on my code, on my scratch code, and I also have more than 3 in script, and also at least I have a sound running on the background. So let me play it one more time before I show you my code and my program and how I attach the blocks. I think I've tried that. My score increased to 22. So now I'll start with this starfish. So this is my fish, the game. This is the blocks of code, the script I wrote. Sorry, this is the script I wrote for the goldfish, and also this is the script for the starfish. I have 3 sharks. Three shark sprites that I use, and this is the code for the cat, and also this is the code for the second shark, and also this is also the code for the touch craft. So this is the project, and this is the game. This is how it looks like. I'll also keep a link on how you can, in case you want to do a similar game like this, I'll also add a link of the game, link it to my GitHub, so that in case you want to have access to the game, you can get access to the game. So guys, this is all the code is all about. Still stay in tune for more codes and more programs I'll be writing. I know I'm starting, but I know I'll develop myself more. And if you have any questions or answers, you can also drop it on the comment box, and I will hope to communicate with you. Thanks. Let me just play the code, the game one more. Oops. So guys, thank you for watching, and I appreciate. Drop your comments or your questions on the comment box, and I will try as much as possible to get back to you. Thanks.